In Bangladesh, we have witnessed the growth of more than 4 million individual solar home systems. At SOLshare, what we do is we interconnect those systems so people can start trading electricity. And by trading electricity, they can always decide whether they want to use their power, or when they have more power than they need, they can sell it. And selling the power means profit. It means income directly from the sun, which is connected with their mobile money wallet. At the front end, the user in a house has his smart meter, which shows his balance in taka. So this mobile money account will increase whenever he sells excess capacity from his solar home system. We enable our users to make a profit within the first month's visit.
Through our peer-to-peer connection, yes, we are now ensuring that one battery is full with charge. So automatically that energy is transferring to others where the needed or required the things. And even who can't afford to buy a whole solar home system, he or she can also access the energy with very minimal cost.
So you have electricity to use your phone more, you have electricity to power a laptop, and to supply reliable internet for these services so that people can start, become an Android developer in a village.
What we have seen in the field is that a lot of people actually use our box as a saving account, which means they maybe even buy an additional panel, additional capacity, so they can trade more electricity and can sell more electricity. So they become, in a true sense, smart entrepreneurs.